So, making some scones today. We had some old bananas that wasn't very nice to eat, but they weren't too bad, so scones for breakfast. Banana scones. It's folding time for the dinghy.
Do it in a different way every time. I wonder how many different ways we can pull it together. I think I've done it.
So we are out on the sea again, but the wind straight in the nose.
Yeah. So we're motoring.
Motoring, but
today we are in motorboat.
We are not going very far, so.
No. 5 nautical miles. So it's close. And we're nearly there.
Yeah.
See the harbor.
No, that. Was it a long time ago? We haven't been in a marina since Las Palmas, actually. But now it's time to refill some water, get some power, and I think it's fun to clean the boat as well from all salt water. And in the marina we found a friend of ours, Lasse, an amiga mia. He's just right beside us. On the other side we have another Swedish boat, and then there's one more. So we are 1, 2, 3, 4 Swedish boats in the harbor, and we are beside each other. That's quite funny. So our friend Lasse is coming over tonight, looking at the hockey game, Sweden Swedes in the final. And I'm gonna make lasagne, a vegetarian lasagne. No, we are not vegetarians, but we really, really love to eat a lot of vegetarian food. So this is one of our favorites, lemonade. Love it. So time to do some dinner.